Let me tell you what the researchers did. They took 4,000 people who had a family member who had Ebola, or they had a friend who had Ebola, or they were the friend of a friend of someone who had Ebola. In other words, people who are at a pretty high risk for getting Ebola. And they, what you would expect about 80 of those 400 to 4,000 to go on and get Ebola. So again, you would expect 80 cases of Ebola in that group. But none of them got Ebola if they were vaccinated, basically ASAP, and if you waited 10 days for the vaccine to kick in. So as long as those two things happened, they were vaccinated as soon as possible, and then 10 days went by so the vaccine could kick in, none of those people got Ebola. And John and Kate, this effort was led by the World Health Organization and others, and basically in 11 months, they did the work that is usually done in more than a decade. That's usually how long it takes to get a vaccine up and running, but they did it in 11 months.
That is amazing how fast they were able to pull this off. But I guess the big question is, does this vaccine work with all strains of Ebola? Because we learned, unfortunately, that there are many strains of it.
There are. So the strain that's out there now and the one that was so terrible last year is called Zaire. And that's what this vaccine works against. But in the past, there have been other strains. In the future, there could be even other strains. This vaccine would not work, they don't think, against those other strains. However, sort of the principle of the vaccine, the way that it's made, they're really hoping it could apply to other strains. And what they're really hoping is that they come up with a vaccine that works against multiple strains. That's what they're working for.
And then they get in there after there's an outbreak, give it to enough people around, maybe create some kind of herd immunity.
Right. And so, John, that word around is really important. It's called like a ring vaccination. You go in there and you get the community around the people who've been vaccinated. And that's what they did here. And it really seemed to work quite well.